Dodge offers a wide variety of elastomeric and metallic coupling designs. This module provides instructions for installing Raptor couplings using clearance or slip-fit finished bore hubs. For shaft preparation, please watch the shaft preparation module. Make sure to use all required personal protection equipment. Also, before working on any rotating equipment, confirm that the equipment is disabled using proper lockout/tagout procedures. Once the shafts are prepared, remove the protective packaging and clean the coupling hubs using a cloth dampened with a non-flammable solvent. This ensures that all protective coatings applied at the manufacturing plant are removed. Dodge Raptor hubs are reversible to accommodate a wide range of between shaft end or BSE distances based on shaft spacing requirements, accessibility, and user preferences. Using Table 1 in the instruction manual, determine the best hub orientation to meet the requirements of your application. After determining the best hub orientation, loosely place both hubs on the shafts. Next, the proper hub spacing and distance between shaft ends can be set using one of two methods. The easiest method is using one half of the Raptor's flexible element as a guide, positioning each hub to allow for the element's fastening hardware to be placed through the slotted holes on the element's metal clamp ring and into the hub. Alternatively, shaft spacing can be set by adjusting the equipment and using external or internal calipers to measure the distance between shaft ends. In order to allow for additional flexibility during installation, hubs can be extended beyond the shaft end, as long as a minimum 80% shaft engagement is maintained. If needed, hubs can also be positioned to allow the shaft to extend past the face of the hub, as long as the shaft ends do not come into contact. Once hubs are properly spaced, tighten both set screws to the torque value recommended for the corresponding bore size, as shown in the instruction manual. Dodge Raptor coupling hubs utilize two set screws at a 65-degree angle for optimized radial and torsional holding power, a 75% increase in holding power versus competitive designs, which use only one set screw. The Raptor's patent winged element design offers industry-leading combined angular and parallel misalignment capabilities. Therefore, coupling hubs can be easily aligned using scales, straight edges, or calipers. Precision alignment equipment, such as dial indicators and laser alignment tools, can be used to maximize the life of the Raptor coupling and connected equipment, but are not required. First, using a scale or calipers, check the angular misalignment by measuring the gap between the outer diameter of the hubs at four locations, 90 degrees apart from each other. Adjust equipment until the four measurements do not exceed the value combined C values seen in Table 3 of the instruction manual. Next, check parallel misalignment by placing a straight edge across the outside diameter of the hubs and measure the gap between the straight edge and the hub at four locations 90 degrees apart. Adjust equipment until the gap does not exceed the value shown in Table 3. Raptor couplings are offered in both close-coupled and spacer designs. Both designs use the same hubs, reducing inventory requirements. Close-coupled and spacer elements follow similar installation procedures. Close-coupled elements have one set of mounting holes, whereas spacer elements are designed with multiple sets of holes. This design allows one spacer element to fit all common ANSI and ISO spacer lengths. For installations requiring spacer designs, identify the hole locations required to achieve the desired shaft spacing for the application. For either style element, simply place one element half on the hubs and finger tighten the flanged head fasteners. Dodge utilizes grade 8 fasteners for a 40% increase in proof strength versus competitive designs. When tightening the bolts, start at the center bolt hole and then move to the neighboring holes to install the remaining bolts. Next, Place the second element half on the hubs and finger tighten the fasteners. During hardware installation, competitive element designs offer little margin for error, frequently resulting in cross-threaded hardware and extra time spent precisely aligning equipment. Dodge engineered the Raptor element with slotted holes to allow for extra clearance at the bolt holes, resulting in noticeably easier installation. Once both halves and all fasteners have been installed and hand-tightened, use a torque wrench to tighten all bolts to the torque values specified in Table 4 of the instruction manual. This concludes the installation of the Dodge Raptor Clearance Fit Coupling. For further information, refer to the instruction manual, MN4062, or contact Dodge Engineering